Today I made the short journey to my hometown of Bellshill, a town that's produced many fine players into the football world. One noticeable figure from this town is Mark Busby, who led Manchester United to great success and in particular European Cup glory. But today the purpose of my visit is to come and see the recently unveiled statue of Billy McNeill, which is located here in the heart of the town centre. Billy played with Celtic, was the captain, also played for his country, and really represented both his club and country with great distinction. So we're here today at the recently unveiled Billy McNeill statue in the heart of Bellshill town centre. I'm obviously want to speak to a couple of the guys that were on that commemoration committee. Amazing work they've done to get the thing off the ground, and really the kind of legacy of that for the town and the local community. I've got on my right hand side here, I've got Kevin Maguire. On my left, I've got Kevin Harper. Kevin, if I ask you, how did Saturday go? Was that a good day?
It was a fantastic day, Stephen. Aye. For the very beginning, we congregated at the Bell Mill about 11 o'clock when all our guests started appearing. And then we proceeded down at 1:30 for the unveiling, where Mrs. McNeill duly done the honours. Then we proceeded on to Caesar's Bar for some more refreshments and some entertainment. And some of the ex-players that came along as well managed to come down to Caesars as well. So a fantastic day, all in. A bit nerve-wracking leading up to it, as you could imagine, you know, with certain things, you know, maybe vandalism and stuff like that, you know. But, you know, probably worrying too much about it. And I think everybody had a fantastic day.
Excellent. Kevin, it was nice to see some of the Celtic luminaries attending, John Clark, obviously Tom Boyd, and Paddy Bonner, Danny McGrain, and a few others. That's great, obviously, for everybody that's invested in this to see such great support.
It was phenomenal. The reception that the ex-players got, the free top caddies, Mark Kidd were actually here as well, and the two of the Rangers icons, former player John Gregg and Willie Johnson, and the support and, how could you say, the euphoria, the people in Bellshill, Moss End area, actually gave to everyone. They treated every single one of us with a total respect, which was great. That was a great thank you to the people of Bellshill and Moss End.
So Kevin, up and down the country there's obviously, you know, statues of famous people in football, obviously. Ones that spring to mind are obviously Alex Ferguson and Brian Clough. What do you think it'll actually mean for the town itself?
I think it'll be a marvellous thing. Attribute to the town. You know, Billy's still got a big connection with people from Bellshill, Moss End and the surrounding areas. A lot of people knew him. You know, he owned a pub just 20 yards from here once upon a time as well. So I think it's going to be, you know, fantastic for the town. A lot of people come and see it. You know, you can see it now. There's more people coming every day just to have a look at it, you know, to see what it's achieved, you know.
And Kevin, obviously, you know, the buses, supporters' buses are on their way to Celtic Park on a Saturday. It's a great opportunity for them to stop by and really embrace it.
Yes, I totally agree with you there on that one. Pure and simple as well. They'll come about 2 hours before they actually generally leave their hometowns. And a wee bit of economy will come into the likes, even the local pub Mooney's there, it's there. And the kids will get taken to snack bars, so the money will come out into Bellshill as well as people coming and seeing that a statue for Billy's actually came back into Bellshill.
So Kevin, obviously the committee have done great wonders in obviously making this from a project to actual reality in front of us there. What's next for the committee guys going forward?
Well, we're now actually a charity. We've been a charity for over a year now, with some big events planned for next year, throughout the year. And there'll be a big announcement made just early in January of what we're planning to do. But that money, all proceeds that go to that now will be for the local community, the young kids that are disadvantaged, you know, from all the schools, For the surrounding areas, Bellshill, Moss End, Kew Park, Hollytown and Stevenson, or maybe even further afield, do you know what I mean? We've not really made that final decision yet, but certainly for the community, you know, the whole project going forward now is to help the underprivileged kids.
Smashing. Guys, thanks for your time today, and it's great to actually see this in person, so brilliant, well done.
Thank you very much.